somewhere I have never traveled. Gladly beyond any experience. Your eyes have their silence. In your most frail gesture are things which enclose me, or which I cannot touch because they are too near. Your slightest look will easily unclose me, though I have closed myself as fingers. Touching skillfully, mysteriously, our first rose. Or if your wish be to close me, I and my life will shut very beautifully, suddenly, as when the heart of this flower imagines the snow. Carefully, everywhere, descend.